Chelsea Handler racks up her rack. Instagram slaps it down. Yesterday, we reported that Miley Cyrus was nippling up Instagram over the weekend. But she wasn't the only one. Comedian Chelsea Handler took another stab at posting her pokies. A strong proponent of nipple freedom, Handler has had a long-running feud with Instagram. Her last attempt involved a post mocking Vladimir Putin's moobs, which Instagram instantly slapped down, but she kept posting right back up there. Her latest attempt was no different, with mountaineering Handler baring her mounds, and Instagram swooping in to knock him right back down. Luckily, Handler's handfuls can count on some support from her ex, 50 Cent, who posted her pic to his Instagram too, which was also taken down. But do not be deterred. The nipple will be free someday. On Twitter! Show us your wits. Comment at tumblenews.net.